And good Sunday. This is one of those weeks we're going to go up for today, for this Sunday to round out the weekend, and then drop for your Monday, back up again by Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. But the warm-up for the middle of the week will come with the chances for rain, and that does include your St. Patrick's Day. Here's what you can expect for this week ahead. So rain chances will be with us each day, and we'll see those temperatures so cold on Monday that you'll have to deal with the wind chills. We're talking about a blustery wind for the north, and it's going to make it feel more like the 30s for your Monday afternoon. So that is certainly going to be a big difference from how we felt all last week, including how we're going to be for this afternoon. Notice how we'll warm up for your Sunday into the upper 60s with sunny skies. Your forecast going forward, so we'll have a combination of cold air for Monday and a little bit of rain. More rain, but warmer on Tuesday at 53. By Wednesday, we're coming in at 61. We'll have some showers, likely late into the day, so you will be able to enjoy some of your St. Patrick's Day without rain. And then Thursday and Friday, we'll have a decent chance for more scattered showers and even some thunderstorms on Thursday.